exactly the same consequences as those in taller buildings, repossession and bankruptcy. We're also told that there weren't many such buildings. That is good news, but it follows from that that the extra cost of putting this inequity right is so small.
But it has been the policy of successive governments to encourage leaseholders to enfranchise. It would be perverse if the legislation before us today put enfranchised leaseholders in a worse position than leaseholders who are not enfranchised.